every year at the Design Indaba, it becomes more interesting to me how more people that talk at the Design Indaba are not designers, but are business people who have realized the value of design in their business and are collaborating with designers more for, you know, profit or, you know, service improvement. And also people like biologists and engineers who come up with designs and then speak about their design. So it's almost like design thinking is becoming a much wider field. So I think to me it's important about how other kind of, or how a kind of specializations are becoming more integrated. So designers working with business people realizing design, that basically everyone can design if they collaborate with the right people or have the right mindset. For me, it's interesting at Red and Yellow as to kind of have that sense of collaboration and multidisciplinarity worked into our curriculum going forward. There is already collaboration between our strategy students and our creative students, but I think we will probably try and emphasize more the other specialization in the curriculum going forward. So designers have much, don't just leave the business decisions up to the strategists, but understand how they are taken, and that the strategists understand more how creative people take their decisions, so that it's not just like, I'll do this piece of the pie and then hand over to you, but that there's more of an understanding of each other's speciality. So I think we'll definitely try and emphasize that in curriculums going forward. You know, a designer with a good sense of entrepreneurship and on, you know, the business sense that it takes, I think is unstoppable. You're going to be so successful. I think also what is great about Red and Yellow is that so many collaborations happen at the school where people meet each other and, you know, where in industry they become this dream team going forward. You know, the one has this set of expertise and met someone, you know, at a school project who had this set expertise, start a business and off they go, flying. So I think that networking aspect at the school is, has always been a very encouraging, strong point for us.